Are we starting?
Are you recording?
We're recording.
Are we live?
It's already, yeah.
Are we live?
Is it live?
No,
it's not live.
Ah, okay.
No, I was afraid.
Are you serious?
That's how the editor would know what to do.
Hey, my name is Omotayo and this is
Okiki Ola.
We are representing Kusema Africa. Kusema Africa is a platform under the non-profit organization White Coat Center. Kusema actually is a key Swahili word which means speak or to speak. We are a group of passionate young Africans and we want to speak as it relates to the continent, as it relates to growth, infrastructure, governance, leadership. We're really passionate about our people, we're passionate about our culture, we're passionate about making a difference in the world that we live in, and honestly, that's what we're really about.
So we speak for Africa, we speak for the future of Africa, and that is what Kusema is all about.
And we use a lot of social media platforms. We're on Twitter, we're on YouTube, we have our website, so check it out.
People kind of tend to imagine Africa as a backwater town, as a
third world country.
Yeah,
can I say that? Bleep whole country.
Yeah, bleep whole country.
We are looking at you, we know.
So people tend to think about Africa as a third world country, as people living on trees,
No, honestly though, side note, like, can I actually discuss how when I was 13 when I moved to the US, and my classmates were legitimately asking me if we lived in huts, if we had cars, if we had corner stores, and I was like, no, we live in a duplex, like, it's actually a really, like, nice big house. And the girl literally looked at me and asked, yeah, but that's just your family. Everybody is, like, in huts and bushes. And I was like, nah, boo, like, we have mansion.
I know.
We drive fancy car. Oma.
But then it's very interesting to know that even some Africans who probably haven't traveled wide in Africa are quite surprised about the way other Africans live.
Well, it's all about media, and that's why we do what we do, and that's why we bring you what is the truth as opposed to
what,
unfortunately, fake news.
Yeah, fake news.
Unfortunately, I have to use that, but. But yeah, that's why we try to do these videos and try to educate people, because in knowledge is power.